Hi everyone on YouTube. I don't know if you can see that, but that's quite blonde. I haven't styled my hair yet. Hang on, let me go back into the light. Let's see how that looks. It's kind of a blondy brown colour, I think, Daniel's just up there doing his hair at the moment, so. Daniel's just doing his hair, he's putting some wood on his hair as well. So, and then I think we're going round to Hewitt's in a minute as well. Nice. Nice evening. Yeah. And we had a good day in Redditch early as well. First good day in Redditch I've had in God knows how long. Because we met up with Daniel's friend, what's her name? Helena, we met up with Helena, and that was good. And we met with Helena, yeah. So, yeah, had a good day in Redditch, the first time in ages, absolutely ages. There's a lot of people walking, cycling tonight, mind, it's a nice evening. I need to do my garden, look at the state of my garden. Showed you two my tattoos. So yeah. I don't know if I look better with blonde hair or brown hair, or if I should go purple or blue, or I'm not sure which colour I should go for. This blonde looks kind of bland, doesn't it? So I might maybe go for. I don't know, I'll ask Daniel when he comes out of the shower because he's doing his hair at the moment. I'll ask him what colour he wants me to go. Yeah, I don't know what colour to go. That cloud up there looks like a horse, doesn't it? Look a horse. Two for joy.